It's your girl Chris Kanik and I am back again with another video. I know it's been a little bit of a minute, y'all, and I am so sorry. That shit is dead. Like, I'm never gonna go like slow on y'all ever again. We going full speed ahead, going forward. Y'all about to get 3 reactions today, another reaction tomorrow. Like, it's just gonna be on that type of time. But y'all read the title. Y'all know what we here to fucking do. Pop Smoke Mood Swings just dropped. And it's so much controversy behind it because of Ruby and Lala and TJ and all the drama that is going on there. It looks real messy from the outside looking in. I'm gonna watch her YouTube video. I'm actually gonna react to her YouTube video, Lala's, and see what she's even talking about, because honestly, it just seems real messy and I don't like that. Like, I don't like that at all. You don't ever talk to your friends, ex, your friends, fuck buddy, your friends, nothing. Like, it's a dub. It's just a dub all around. Like, that's just not cute. I don't care if Ruby and TJ weren't official. You know they messed around. Like, everybody knows they messed around. That was a real thing. Some that song that she made, Something Again, he can't run again. It ain't easy. Believe me. That's about TJ. Like, come on. And you're gonna sit here and talk to him? You're gonna sit here and make that your man's for real? And you was just on YouTube making videos like my best friend hashtag? That's crazy. You look crazy. You look messy. Not cute. So I'm gonna watch her video. I'll react to that. But first and foremost, you already know I'm gonna always react to Pop Smoke shit. Y'all already know. Most of y'all know the vibes. Like, I don't even have to explain this. So I'm not gonna do any more talking. I'm about to get into this video, honey. Okay.
TJ has me so fucked up. I don't deserve this shit.
I don't understand why you keep putting up with it, Lala. Seriously, I'm over it.
But I love him.
Well, I can't keep coming to save you every time this happens. Are you texting him?
I gotta go. Please take me back.
I could never be. That would never be me or any of my friends. Like, I'm not about to pick you up from the nigga's house for whatever reason, and then I'm in the car at your house dropping you off because I had to save you from what the fuck was going on with him, and you're like, bring you back? Bitch, I would never bring you back. Okay, as a matter of fact, don't talk to me for like a week, bitch, because now you pissing me off. Now you wasting my time. Go ahead, waste yours and your niggas, but don't waste mine. Okay,
go.
Are you serious?
Yes, please take me back.
And her dumbass friend really brought her back. Absolutely not. Wait, what? TJ know what he was doing. TJ is so petty. TJ's top 5 petty. This is right after Ruby. Yo, TJ is top 5 petty. Like,
well, you know I can sing.
He was doing this on purpose to get Ruby mad. Like, it's nothing less than that. I'm gonna watch Lala's video. I really want to see what she has to say for herself, because this is wild. Like, what? This is wild.
I let it on the covers, and I kept it on the cover.
Still fully love the song though. Like, fuck is you talking about? This song goes crazy. Baby, you ain't got a lot. I love this song so fucking much. Stop playing.
Baby, you don't got a lot. I get you everything that you want and need. You should know to Celine. It's only to the sun. Valentino, yeah, put you in the best. So lifting up your dress, start kissing on your neck, start rubbing on your butt, start massaging your breasts.
Lala just looks awkward in almost everything she does. Like, she's such a pretty girl, but I just think she's pretty and awkward. Like, she is always giving some awkward type of looks. Like,
I don't want to give you a baby just yet, so I backed out and let it on your breast. I put you in an Uber and sent you to your bed. The very next day, you sent me a text. You pulled up to the crib and we did it again. Show them a little bag. Show them a little old thing. And shorty got the shot. Shorty be catching more swings. Every time I fuck with her, I run.
See, and it's like you're on your ex-best friend's nigga like that, like, it would never make sense to me. Even if me and my homegirls fall out, I'm never talking to any other niggas. Like, no, that's just never my body. That will never be my body. And I don't understand bitches like this. Like, Lala is a snake in the grass. It's clear as day. Like, I don't know what the fuck she got going on.
I nutted on the covers, and I kept it on the cover. Cause I'm kissing too.
No, I'm not fine until I look into your eyes. First time blushing, I ain't even gonna lie. Four around ten, even bruises on your thighs. The only bitch can make me spin off on the guys. And the only bitch that make me wanna know when I'm inside. It's your vibe, giving me you getting high. Honey, bitch, it's fucking with.
TJ's so petty. That nigga knew what he was doing. I don't even think he's like, if him and Lala are truly dating right now or whatever, and they got some shit going on, I don't think it's gonna last. Because if anything started from not a pure intention, this is not a pure intention. TJ knew what the fuck he was doing. Anything started like that, it's going to end bad, probably fucking terribly. Okay, this is like, I cannot wait to watch her video, y'all. I'm gonna watch her fucking video. I need to hear what she gotta say for herself, because this shit looking crazy. Like, it's looking real fucking wack. Like,
even if they try, she has tsunami, I ain't never fucking try. So my eyes watched it, hope you be there when I wait. Honestly, I feel a vibe, we had a game. If there's something in your mind, you could tell me. And if I told you what's on my mind, you can tell me. You won't see the bigger picture, it's just gonna take time. Just because you're mine, I'm gonna keep you looking like a dime.
To beat the shit out of Lala if I was Ruby. I'm sorry, but we gonna go blow for blow, bitch. You got me fucked up. What? Are you fucking dumb? Stop playing with me. But I'm not Ruby. And Lala's a lucky bitch. Okay, because they look cute together, but it's just when you know the past, the background story of it, that shit's wild. Like, what? What is going on? TJ!
Since how you fire, baby, we're so sad. We're winning against the slow
grind. It's me and
you. Me and you, you're silent, ain't nothing we can't do. Through the storm, baby, we can make it through. Why you acting brand new? You know you my little guy. I got my working, it's working. She said she a virgin.
It's hurting.
She my biggest fan, she always lurking. She know I'm a man, I'ma put that work in. No, she can't stand me, I'm fancy. So I'm gonna bring her out when I.
Okay. TJ, you get a pass for a lot of the shit you do because you make good music. Like, TJ makes great music in my eyes. TJ don't really miss like that for me. And to ignore the fact of this nigga being a petty nigga, we just can't do that. Like, you're petty for this. You're petty for the shit you did with A Boogie. You petty for the whole posting of a chain. I don't even know the story behind that. From the story that I heard, you ain't snatched nobody's chain. You really bought that off of somebody, whatever. But this is top tier petty. Like, you can't, I don't like when a nigga's petty to a bitch. You cannot be petty to bitches. You shouldn't be petty anyways. Being petty's a bitch sport, okay? Like, I don't like that. He is petty, and I don't like that shit. I don't like that shit. But this song hit. His verse hits. Like, his music hit. I can't even lie. That's the fucking problem. These niggas who be petty as fuck be having fire ass music. Problem.
My granny, late night sex, she can't find pennies. Couldn't hold it in, now she need a plan B. Shorty a little baddie. She my little bull thing.
And Shorty got the fatty. Shorty be catching moves, swings.
Every time I fuck without a rubber. I nutted on her covers.
And I kept it undercover. Cause I don't kiss and tell.
Lala's another petty little bitch. Oh, child. Nah, so back to my original statement. If Lala was ever my friend, I would really have to beat the shit out of her. Like, I don't even see Lala having friends for real. Like, every bitch I've ever seen Lala do a video with, they had smoke, like, afterwards. Like, she did a video with, what's that other girl that signed to DPG? Seven. Seven is a cool little, Seven's cool in my book. Like, I be watching Seven's videos, and she seems like a cool bitch. Like, I could rock with Seven. Lala and Seven got into it because Lala took something way too personal and then said way too fucking much. Like, keep it cute. And then play victim, like, okay. And now your best friend, Ruby Rose, you're fucking on her nigga in a video? Like, I don't know if TJ's post was real, like, when he posted, you can't tell me nothing about this one, I'ma go to war for her or something. But that really could have just been promotion for the video. But this video's wild. Like, I don't care if it's a video, I don't care if you got paid for it. You're on your best friend's ex, and everybody knows that's your best friend's ex. So you really got her looking crazy. I hope they're not friends no more. I hope they don't become friends again. I really hope Ruby kind of beat the shit out of her, because you need to get your ass, because you thought she was being cute. And there ain't nothing cute about it. I'm gonna watch her video. You know what? Tap in on that. We about to definitely go watch her video. I saw it pop up. It was like the truth. The truth about what? You look crazy. And I don't care. I'ma listen. I'ma hear her out. But I want to see what the fuck she's talking about. Because, baby. And then to be so petty on a Pop Smoke video. Like, damn, my bro not here. Like, and y'all want to be petty on my man's song like that? That's fucked up. Like, I don't respect it at all. Like, I don't like it. I don't respect it. I don't care. You could be petty on your own time, TJ, but to be petty on pop shit is wild. Like, I do not like that. Child, people are different. Different. Couldn't be me. Comment below. Tell me y'all thoughts on this video. Also, do not forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Tap in. I'm gonna do a reaction to Lala's video and see what the fuck she's talking about, because it don't make sense to me. But we gonna see.